on here we can say the kidney with the helium region, and entering to the helium region is the renal vein and the renal artery, and we have exiting the ureter towards the bladder. Here on top we also can see the adrenal gland. When I flip it around, we can see the adrenal gland has a capsule, this outer little gray layer here. Then we have the adrenal cortex and the adrenal medulla, and inside the medullary vessels. The open area of the kidney, again you can see the dark brown, we have the renal capsule, also here, the renal capsule visible still. And then we have the adrenal cortex, the outer region all around here, the lighter coloring. And then we have the adrenal medulla. The adrenal medulla is made of a variety of pyramid-shaped like structures. These medullary pyramids are separated from each other by the renal columns. The renal columns are cortical extensions into the medulla. And so they also have this lighter coloring. As you can see in the renal columns, we have our blood vessels traveling up. Within the renal medulla, we find the renal pyramids, and at the tip of the pyramids here in this lighter color, we have the renal papilla. And as you can see, the renal papilla are collecting from a variety of collecting ducts the fluid within the papillary duct entering into the minor calyx. So here we have a minor calyx. Here's another minor calyx. If two minor calyxes combine, then this area is called a major calyx. And then we also have here another major calyx, and here's another major calyx. The major calyces combine to the renal pelvis. And the renal pelvis then goes on into the ureter exiting the kidney. We can see also again the renal artery, and we can see the renal vein entering with the blood supply. The renal artery and renal vein and the renal pelvis with major and minor calyces are embedded within the renal sinus. So the location within the kidney is the renal sinus. In between we have a little bit of fat also for stabilization and protection. So this is the short version of the kidney. One last comment. Renal lobe is the area of one pyramid, and with it the renal cortex above the area. So this would be a renal lobe. And then here we have another one. And here you can also see the base of a pyramid with its blood vessel coming out. So the renal lobe is all go across.